It is a great honor for me to receive this award here in Korea. But I still remember the faces of the citizens I met in Gwangju that spring of 1980. And I will never forget. But there's one face in particular that I miss dearly. My brave friend, Kim Sabuk. He's a taxi driver.
Oh, 학생. 학생.
아, 죄송한데 만 원밖에 없는데.
어, 됐어, 됐어. 들어가, 들어가.
아, 어. 감사합니다.
어, 조심해서 들어가.
Without him, news of the Gwangju uprising would have never reached the world. I'm afraid my words fail to express my gratitude, but you're always in my thought. Mr. Kim, my dear friend, thank you. I've missed you. I keep waiting. I hope to see you again soon.
Thank you, thank you. I just wanted to see you again, but I don't want to see you. 많이 늙었구만, 자네도. 예, 손님, 어디로 모실까요?
아, 이제 광화문 갑시다.
광화문이요? 오케이.
Sehr freuen, wenn die Aufnahmen, die Sie gesehen haben, kann ich. Kann es nicht. Ich kann mir gut vorstellen, dass anhand der gesehenen Aufnahmen Sie wiedergefunden werden, Kim Sabok. Ich würde mich sehr freuen, wenn ich Sie persönlich auch wieder treffen könnte und würde dann wahrscheinlich, so ich kann, sofort nach Korea, nach Seoul kommen und mit dir wieder Taxi fahren, um das neue Korea zu sehen.